thing a script, but thank you.
It sounds like the ocean to me.
3, 2, 1.
Wow. I can't believe we've known each other this long and have never kissed before. That would make this the first time, huh? All right, let's kiss for the first time.
Wow.
No! Time!
Going all over, and I just feel this weight on my chest is just pushing me down as I like slowly walk towards the figure.
You get closer and you recognize a figure that you've met with many times. Morcel, the fiend of broken promises. Do you sit?
Sure.
Okay.
Hi. Hello.
You're so tense. Why now?
You keep bringing me back to that part in the dream to say hi. I don't really know why you keep doing that.
Well, it's very special to me, Mother. It's where we first met. Mm. You remember?
Oh, I remember. Hmm.
Did you bring me anything special from your travels this time?
Yeah. This rain has been wild. And I'm like, I know, but we needed it, huh? And like, and that's what people who talk about the weather always say, but we needed it, huh? Like, that's the proper response. How are you? Good. How are you? How about this weather? Yeah, but we needed it, huh? Like, it's, you just play the social game for a minute, and then they walk away being like, what a nice interaction. And you go, idiots. I wasn't even there mentally.
See, I'm afraid, I guess I'm okay with that, but I'm afraid of the continued
weeping as soon as you get back from the intro.
We're like, can we get him out of here?
Can we get the water?
I never felt safe. And
we can cut all that part.
We don't have to.
I'm just kidding.
No, keep it in.
Laugh at my pain.
Pain.
You'll never know the darkness that hides beneath this laughter.
Also, that voice is pretty hot.
Thanks.
Hey,
I guess Shane's still here.
Whoa, which one? Hey, guys.
So, nerdy dudes are the most underrated guy to date. Like,
oh, babe, you're home. Didn't hear you come in. Listen, I'm kind of in the middle of something here, but what say later, I dress up like Shadow the Hedgehog and you dress up like Shadow the Hedgehog. I think I've been the DM enough lately. Let's see what class I am. Come on, give me something good. What do we want? Oh, a rogue. Well, I do suppose I am in my Astarium era. All right, why not? Let's go with that. Roll to see if I can pickpocket your heart. Fine, I didn't want it anyway. 45 quotes that ripped my soul clean out of my bottom. I swear I've seen so many of these at this point, I can just make them up. I can just make them up!
You asked me, what would you be if you could be anything? I paused and said, loved. I think loved. You chuckled and said, my darling, you've never been anything else. And how strange it must feel to be winter, knowing that once you find your warmth, you must now call yourself spring. And so we danced, and laughed, and ate the crackers, while simply calling them cookies, knowing that they were not sweet, but that the honey of our words would make up for what the world could not provide. I did not mean to hurt you, you said. I did not see you there. Perhaps it is more dangerous to be unseen.
Take off. It really was an afterthought, and it really caught on more than I was expecting.
Yes, we've taken a look at your Toyota Tercel, and there are some issues with it. You're gonna want to sit down for this, huh? With carburetor, we had to replace it with a different one. Your engine was upside down, and I'm a naughty little bunny boy. Actually, I'm not at all a naughty little bunny boy.
Guinevere, to me. Yes. I'm trying to infiltrate the Russian car mafia. Don't blow my cover, new guy. I know, that reveal was like that girl I know that only has sex with clowns. F***ing bonkers. I'll see you on the third level of hell, new kid. Vroom vroom.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that went up
the back. And it like went up the back of the nose.
Daddy. Daddy. Daddy.
That was a great reveal. Wow.
Thanks.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Great. The heart of the cards.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Jamie.
The heart of the cards.
Cool.
Daddy? Daddy?
No.
Bark, bark, daddy?
Go, get! Oh my God.
12.
Wow.
Okay.
Okay. You're so good.
I'm a little rat.
All right. Okay. I gotta put myself in the mindset. We're talking, this is Walk of Shame?
Yeah.
All right, I've just done had intercourse with a lady. I finished screaming, I'm like, I'm done! And then in that exact moment, no clothes, no nothing. I'm out of there! Come in, 3, 2, 1.
16!
Oh my God!
A woman walking her dog's like,
what? Horrified.
Whoa.
I've just given a lady the best 14 seconds of her life, and then I go, what's it good for you? And I was like,
17! Oh my God!
It was good for her!
All right, great. Awesome.
Women lie.
Oh, someone say, baby, don't go.
Don't go.
Baby, don't go.
Sorry, the president's in danger in space.
What?
Oh, 17 again. 17.
I'll protect you, Obama. Third term space Obama.
I gotta run.
People find that hot, so I was just testing the waters.
Yeah.
What are you into? Hot wax?
We don't find out. She's like,
oh,
I've never
tried shibari. I got shibari in the bag.
What's shibari?
Shibari.
Don't ask. Let's not.
Shibari.
This is not the forum to talk about shibari.
Is this not?
Who is shibari?
Okay, got it.
So what's your story, Jackie?
Similarly, I've served a lot of hot men. I could see Eva Mendes' highlight from like the back room because her cheekbones are so high. Mm-hmm.
Do y'all think hot people privilege exists?
Absolutely.
Yes. Yeah. Pretty privilege?
Very absolutely. Much so.
Yeah. Yeah.
Absolutely.
I've never worked for anything a day in my goddamn life, Ian. It's just all handed to me on a silver plate. And I said, come back when it's white gold.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I don't think I get what pretty privilege is anymore.
You wouldn't.
Boom. I think people are nicer to hot people.
Thank you, Courtney. I'm glad you asked. How many times has this happened to you? You just did a weed, and yet you've lost all of your stuff because you did too much of a weed. You can't find your house keys to lock up after you leave. You can't find the video game controller you were trying to use to play Skyrim even more. You can't find a reason to stay awake, and you just want to go to bed. Introducing the wall squid. A bunch of chains that hang off your wall that you connect things to, such as your lighter, your keys, your controller, and all that stuff. So if you are like, wow, where's all my stuff? I've just done a weed. It's all, you know where it is. You go, jingle, 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 jingle. You think, is Jacob Marley of the Christmas Carol here? And you say, no, it is merely the wall chains. So you rifle through them, clinkety-clink, clinkety-clack. And then you find your lighter and you say, I believe it's time for another weed. Thank you, Wall Squid. You are an intelligent creature, and I appreciate you. Yes, I understand.
You can pitch any product you want.
So the chains are like...
Not this time.
Like here and
okay,
here.
So it's like a system.
No chains, the Wall Squid.
You wanted to avoid BDSM, so you went with tentacles?
You went with wall chains?
Tentacles and wall chains.
Oh, no.
I want to die. I don't want this anymore.
You said wall chains and we're both like... Is he doing this on purpose?
No.
No, he didn't.
Not doing it on purpose.
No.
And I looked over to the chat was all just like, wall chains, wall chains, wall chains, wall chains.
Oh, boy.
Somehow they've already got emotes for it. They're like, wall chains, wall chains.
All right. What do you got, weirdo?
Two things.
So you think I can handle your tism as well, that tiz riz?
How far along are you on this?
I'm doing okay.
I feel like, are you at this?
No.
Oh, hell yeah, but you still made the terrarium?
Yeah.
Or what is it?
Base?
Yeah.
Base. I think I'm doing okay.
You're doing great.
Thanks. I wasn't fishing, but tell me I'm doing great.
It's not a competition, but you are doing fine.
I'm the winningest boy of all. Thank you.
Well, guys.
Actually, there was a really interesting, I want to do an episode recently. Somebody called in about a booty patrol car that says booty patrol on it and a little peach that says booty patrol. And they
is
were
it like,
is like a
you know, female body inspector, like dad shirt kind of vibe? That's really gross.
But
okay,
But it is gross.
Okay.
But the girl called in because she was like, I want to hook up with the booty patrol guy.
Oh, no.
And so, I
don't think it'll be hard, but I don't I think it'll be hard to leave.
That's what
not
I
to
said.
Get in, but
that's
talk to you.
So
amazing.
Then I got sent a link to an article. I have to call her back because the link to the article is about the booty patrol car being impounded by the police in Florida.
Okay. Is it impounded because
I don't know.
He's gone missing?
I haven't read the article.
Okay.
I'm waiting to do it for a bonus episode.
Boogeyman has been a typo this whole time. It's Booty Man.
It's
and
booty
like he's
man.
Just lurking. And like, yeah, he disappeared for another 10 years. Can't wait for the next Blood Moon.
The
like,
Booty Man. The Booty Man.
The Booty Man rises.
Well, that's going on the soundboard.
I've returned.
But the Booty Man rises. We gotta get to the phone lines.
Let's
too,
do it.
Damien.
Park.
Thank you for coming to this meeting called by the King of the Forest.
Yeah. Thank you for having me.
As my one and only subject. Can you please let me rule you? I just want to be a Dom so bad.
I'm a sub frog, so that works for me.
Oh! Dom Brown, silly little sub frog.
Can I bring my son as well?
A dub sub!
A dub sub!
A double sub!
A dub sub!
A dub sub!
Neo, use taser attack again!
Hey! Who died and made you the boss? Let me call the attacks from time to time.
I would, but you simply lack the gravitas required to instill fear into our foes.
And you lack a brain, nitwit.
I know you are, but what am I?
A purple-haired goober.
Oh yeah? What else?
Pea-brained. Mm-hmm. Ignoramus.
Oh, I could never ignore Uranus. Say it again.
Pea-brained. Mm-hmm. Ignoramus.
Good girl.